World Children's Day was first established in 1954 as Universal Children's Day and is celebrated on 20th November each year to promote international togetherness, awareness among children worldwide, and improving children's welfare. In this regard, grade 6 teacher at the Mondido Combined School, Aquila Dorville, called on parents to play a greater role in their children's education. Too often, she says, the teaching of values is left on the backs of the tutors.
Well, a lot of our students, they need more parental support, and we have, well, I guess in our society, we have a lot of cases where the parents maybe are not sure what it is involved in parental support. So maybe, I guess, the authorities that be can maybe assist parents and maybe encourage them to teach better value systems to the children, and maybe those who are able to maybe support those parents so the children have a greater chance of benefiting from their education. Because we have, well, in our situation, we have a lot of children that need a lot of support. And as much as the teachers may try to assist, we need greater assistance from maybe people, maybe corporate sponsors and so on, so that the children can actually benefit from not just their primary school education, but also their secondary.
As part of activities to mark the occasion, the Royal St. Lucia Police Force paid the Mondido Combined School a surprise visit. It was a joy to see police officers who provided the refreshments also taking the lead in serving them to the kids.
This school in particular, my team and I, we have decided that we are going to adopt the school because of its location. Most times it's a little out of mainstream, it's out of the city, so persons normally forget it. So we see that we're going to adopt the school, and let us start that team here. So what we are hoping is that other police officers, we are hoping that we can influence other police officers, other teams of police officers. It doesn't have to be a particular department. As you can see, we have the Marine Unit, the SSU, Research and Development. Other teams of police officers in the community can adopt a school and help in that. So what we hope is that we can assist the kids in character building, patriotism, helping in the social construct. That is our hope, so that it is something not just for today, but it's something that we hope to carry on. But because today is International Children's Day, we wanted to ensure that it is highlighted.
Parliamentary Representative for Castries North, Stevenson King, who was invited to participate in the exercise, also assisted in serving refreshments to the kids. His presence at Friday morning's function symbolized government's support of children's education and of the police.
The Royal St. Lucia Police Force felt it was an opportune moment to continue to extend the community service program by reaching out to the community through the children, through the Mondido Primary School, by having the street for the children during the break period. In consultation with me, they invited me to participate as parliamentary representative as a gesture of goodwill and a demonstration of my commitment and government's commitment to the police in the community and, of course, to education and children particularly. And hence the reason for my presence here this morning.
The Royal St. Lucia Police Force also visited the Gordon and Walcott Memorial Methodist School. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.